Hi, I'm Matthew McConaughey's brother, Bubba. Now, I don't have a Lincoln. Matthew won't even buy me a Lincoln. Cheap bastard. So, I'm just laying in my bed. I've been thinking, if I was driving my Lincoln, this is what I'd be thinking if I was driving the Lincoln. Have some music in the background. And I'd be thinking about moving forward and moving back at the same time because I've been driving my Lincoln down the highway. Sometimes you got to move forward to move backward. Or then you move backward to move forward. And you're driving a Lincoln that I don't have. So I don't have Matthew McConaughey's money. Matthew's a cheap bastard. He won't take care of his brother Bubba. Won't give me a damn Hyundai to drive down the highway, let alone a fancy Lincoln. Making all this money, making movies. The only movie I liked was Dazed and Confused. He was younger and he cared about me. His brother Bubba don't care about me anymore. Won't give me no fancy Lincoln. You know, I'd be me in the commercial. Things turn out differently. I can get all messed up, from my younger years. Be me making the fancy movies. I've been driving to Lincoln, driving down the highway, talking about driving forward and backwards, backwards and forwards. Sometimes I think, I should be driving Lincoln. I don't got a Lincoln. All I got is money for bus fare. Go down to the local theater. Watch my brother, Dazed and Confused. Because those high school girls, every year, they're getting a year older. But I'm staying the same. I'm 35 years. And I love the movie Dazed and Confused. My favorite. Sometimes you gotta move forward, move backward. This has been Bubba McConaughey. I think I'll go take my shirt off now. My brother Matthew. Peace.